So hypertension is responsible for premature deaths worldwide. So it is one of the most common NCDs, non-communicable diseases, which are more prevalent in amongst all the diseases. 70% of all the diseases are related to the diseases which can be prevented, which are born out of non-infectious origin. NCDs we call it, non-communicable diseases. So hypertension is one of the most common NCDs worldwide, which is responsible for 57% of stroke and around 54% of coronary heart disease. So hypertension is symptomless, silent killer. So take care of yourself and know your blood pressure by visiting your doctor and taking your blood pressure. Reduce your salt intake by less than 5 grams per day. Increase fruits and vegetables, do regular physical activity, do yoga. So take care of your health, prevent the hypertension.
Issued in public interest by Unison Pharmaceuticals.